snapped liquidation after more than 125 years in operation. It's a sad day. A bankruptcy hearing was already scheduled for 10 a.m.
Afternoon, so we'll see what changes with this shutdown.
How do you rate this 3 o'clock meeting today?